Hi, I'm your host, Sam Rosario, and we're here today with Mark Durenberger from New England Clean Energy. Good to see you, Mark.
Good to see you, Sam. Good. How are you?
I don't know if anyone's ever experienced, but guess what? The energy bills are going up and electricity has just gone through the roof. And today we're going to talk about solar panels. And Mark, of course, you're the president of New England Clean Energy. So tell us a little bit about New England Clean Energy.
Well, I started the business back in 2006, and we've been installing solar panels on homes and small businesses ever since.
Okay. And so what are people looking for when they're looking at, you know, solar panels? Why are they choosing solar panels?
Well, when you started, you said the price of electricity is going up, and that's the number one driver for people to call us. They want to do something about their electric bills. And
okay.
We're able to help them with that.
So why are you a green company?
Well, we help the planet. So we put up solar panels. Solar panels mean that you don't have to burn carbon like oil and natural gas and all that.
Okay. So will the systems work on most homes? Will they work on every single home?
Unfortunately, not every home has a good roof for solar.
Okay.
We like to see a roof that has some southerly exposure. Otherwise, the solar panels are in the shade a lot. And as you might imagine, shade is not a friend to solar.
Okay.
So what we look for is a roof that has a good southerly exposure, southeast, southwest, and is reasonably clear of obstructions, and we can make it work.
So what's the process? When someone calls New England Clean Energy, where do we begin with? How does the process begin?
Oh, it's super simple. The first step is you get on the phone with one of the folks in my office that will pull up your address via satellite, Google Earth, and they will look at the roof, and so we'll make a first pass assessment of your roof.
Yep.
And if we like what we see, then we'll go through more details with you on the phone, and if you're still interested after that conversation, then we'll send somebody out.
So now solar panels basically can actually generate an income for most homeowners, is that correct?
So there's two components to the value of solar. One is that whatever you generate means you're not spending money with the power company, so it's a savings. Mm-hmm. The other is a incentive the state has created called a solar credit, which creates income as you generate. It's based on how much your system produces.
Okay.
And you get paid for that.
So, Mark, why use New England Clean Energy versus someone else?
Well, we're local. We use local businesses for our supplies as much as possible. And we do the highest quality work that can be done on a solar array. If you read the online reviews of us, you'll find more than 130 customers that have raved about what we do and that we really care about the relationship we build with our customers.
And, you know, how do people get a hold of you? That's
well,
the
you
first
can
next question.
Go to the website, www.newenglandcleanenergy.com, or give us a call, 978-56-SOLAR.
There you go. Well, thank you again for joining us on The Level. My name's Sam Rosario. We'll be right back.